Hello people, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to create a bootable Ubuntu USB in Windows using Rufus tool. Let's begin. The first step is to download Rufus from its website. Go to a search engine, search for Rufus, and from this website rufus.ie, go to the download section and download the latest version of this software. This is the tool which you will be using for creating a bootable USB of Ubuntu, or in fact it will work with most other Linux distribution like Linux Mint, Elementary and more. Once you have downloaded Rufus, the next step is to download Ubuntu or whichever Linux you are going to use. So go to Ubuntu's website and then go to the download section. You should go to the Ubuntu desktop section and you will see the long-term support release or the latest release. Go for the long-term support, I recommend that, and then you can download an ISO file of almost 2 GB from here. If you have a slow internet, you might not want to download all the file at the same time. So what you can do is go to the alternate and then download Ubuntu via torrents. So if you click on it, it will download the torrent file, and then you need a torrent application to download the operating system, but I guess you know how to use a torrent here if you are opting for the torrent way. So either way, you should have a ISO file of Ubuntu of almost 2 GB. So next step is just run Rufus. Make sure that you have inserted your pen drive or the USB drive in it, and make sure that you don't have any important data on it. So you select the ISO image you have downloaded. There's no need for persistent because it creates problem at times. The partition scheme, I would suggest keep it to MBR, because the MBR partitioning scheme work with 99.9% of the system. Select everything, hit start, and wait for like 5 minutes or something. Write it in ISO image, click OK, and your USB drive will be formatted. And then you should wait for like 4-5 minutes, something like that. And then you will have a bootable live USB of Ubuntu Linux ready. You can use it on the current system or any system. You just have to insert the USB drive and hit the power on. And in the BIOS setting, you should make sure that booting from the removable media or USB is selected at the top. In that case, you should be booting from the USB, and you should see this option where you can try using Ubuntu without installing, or you can install it from there. I hope you were able to make a bootable Ubuntu USB with this neat and simple tool called Rufus in Windows. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and do subscribe for more Linux related tutorials. Ciao ciao.